friends, it's my cooking time again. First of all, I want to say thank you to Laura for making this flour. Thank you, Laura. I'm cooking today is noodles, and this is a Filipino dish. We call it Pancit. This noodle is a white, thin noodle. I'm gonna start with my onions and garlic. Chicken. You can also add tomato, only if you like it. I want to shout out to my friends who loves to eat pancit. Mr. Watson is number one. Mr. Abby, maybe he likes pancit too. And Mr. Murad, I think this three men loves pancit. We'll wait until our chicken is a little bit brown. Then we can add our vegetable. For vegetable, anything will do. This time I'm using cabbage. Cabbage, the green color, and also I add a little of the purple color. Just mix it well. And add boiling water. Just add boiling water, just good enough to cover your vegetables. Just like this. Then let it boil. Then also you can add your condiments. This is made up of soy sauce, a little sugar, a little salt. You can add sesame oil if you want. Let it boil for a few seconds. You know, in the Philippines, we always cook pancit, especially birthday time, because our parents believe that pancit is long, right? It gives you a long life. So when the water starts to boil again, you can add your noodles. This is pancit. We call it pancit bihon. The noodles or the pancit will soak up the water. And also the water will cook the noodles or the pancit. So for all the retirees like me, it's easy to make lunch. If you want to make pancit, the simple way is my way. So you can try to cook like this too. also to all my friends who are celebrating birthday today and they want to cook pancit as one of the dish on the birthday. I wish you a very happy and long life. Friends, almost ready. Friends, our pancit is ready, and when you eat it, you can squeeze a lemon on top. So, thank you so much for watching my short video. Hope you like it and subscribe. Bye!